The Premier League's independent key match incidents panel has ruled that Newcastle's winning goal against Arsenal was valid, despite Arsenal's protests. The panel said that Joelinton did not foul Gabriel before Anthony Gordon scored, and that there was no conclusive evidence to overturn the goal for offside or the ball being out of play. However, the panel also agreed that Kai Havertz should have been sent off for a dangerous tackle on Sean Longstaff, and that Bruno Guimarães deserved a red card for hitting Jorginho with his forearm. The panel's decisions have angered Arsenal and their fans, who feel that they are consistently disadvantaged by the referees and VAR. The panel consists of former players, coaches, and representatives from the Premier League and PGMOL.